Are you all ready for this week's Kiax Cookie Quip? If so, stay tuned for another episode of Everyday Italian. Hello, Alexandra. It's Thursday, February 11, 2016. I am a Vulcan. Kayla has a day off today. Let's start off with our celebration of CTE month. Let's continue with our fashion trivia provided by fashion marketing teacher, Ms. Teresa Chavez. Enjoy.
What is considered the fashion Bible?
SeaWorld.
Magazine.
Fashion Bible, that's something that you go off on your own. You know, once you get your own fashion on things, you tend to do your own thing.
Vogue.
What reality TV show changed the entire fashion business?
Suge Knight.
Empire.
In all honesty, I would probably say America's Next Top Model.
Fashion. God, I'm not really into fashion, so I'm gonna say we cut all this. Y'all ask somebody else. So how about that?
Fresh Prince of Bel Air.
Thanks to current TV production, three students, Javon Robertson, Kirk Kenny, and Priscilla from Pong. Now let's get fired up with some announcements. The time has arrived to start planning for the annual International Bazaar. If you're interested in helping Dr. Khalil El-Miskiak organize this event, come to room 8308 after school today. They need help advertising, creating menus, gathering music, decorating, etc. The National Honor Society is holding a brief meeting for all members today at 3:20 p.m. in one of the lecture halls in the back of the auditorium. All newly accepted members are encouraged to attend. Seniors should bring $10 for dues. The class of 2017 will be holding a fundraiser at the Austin Grill in Old Town Alexandria on Monday, February 15th from 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. 20% of all the total sales will be donated to the class of 2017. The George Washington Parade is also scheduled for Monday from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. Now the moment everyone's been waiting for, this week's CX Cookie Quip. Today's words is pugnacious, an adjective meaning to likely to fight. Valentine's a day of romance. Ask your crush or love to slow dance. Cards, flowers, teddy bears. How about just a hug to show you care? Here's a reminder for all the Hallmark holiday. Be kind to all, not pugnacious, no way. Exude peace and kindness to everyone you meet. That's true love and that's a great feat. Thank you, Ms. Kiak, for this week's word. To continue with our celebration of CTE month, let's explore the world of beauty through the cosmetology class taught by Miss Nikki Dodo. Enjoy. Thanks to the photography class taught by Taki Sidley for taking the photos. Well, that's all we have for today's show. Stay tuned for Everyday Titans Valentine's Day special tomorrow. I am Abdul Khan, and this is Everyday Titan. Stay fired up, Alexandra.